Karunamay Das was born in a musical family on 14th September 1966 in Calcutta Medical College and Hospital. His father, Sri Motilal Das, is a classical singer, and his mother, late Parul Das, was a completely housewife. His elder brother, Robin Das, inspired him about the instrument and started to give him the initial training when he was only three. He gave his debut performance on stage at the age of just four. Little Karunamay was highly praised for playing the tabla lahara and own this memento. He was a student of Bali Jorasattala High School. He was very serious about his studies, but he never ignored his rivaj. He would sit regularly to do the rivaj at least 6 to 8 hours under the guidance of his father and elder brother, and this routine continued for next 5 or 6 years. Karunamay was very realistic about his musical career. He would know that his training was not enough to be a perfect tabla accompanist. So he met Pandit Anil Rai Chaudhary and decided to study the tabla under his strict guidance. Panditji gave him everything by heartedly. He shaped Karunamay's fingering and gave him a perfect idea of sound production. He learned many lessons or traditional bolvanis of Farukabad Gharana from his guru Pandit Anil Rai Chaudhary. Panditji never ever took any remuneration from his beloved student Karunamay. He will be forever grateful to his guru Pandit Anil Rai Chaudhary for his talim, which shaped Karunamay's future musical career with a keen perfection. He was a senior student of the great master Ustad Karamatullah Khan of Farukabad Gharana. As a regular accompanist, Karunamay had a close intimacy with Pandit Usharanjan Mukherjee for at least a decade. He had accompanied him on various stage programs and was a regular accompanist of very well-known musical institutions called Bani Chakra in Pandit Usharanjan Mukherjee and Biren Chatterjee's daily classes respectively.
আমি আমার বাড়ির যা পরিবেশ দেখেছি সম্পূর্ণ সঙ্গীত মুখর। আমরা একান্নবর্তী পরিবারে একসাথে মিলেমিশে বড় হয়েছি, ফলে একসাথে মিলেমিশে আমরা গান বাজনা করতাম এবং পরিবারের সকলে একসাথে মিলেমিশে অনেক অনুষ্ঠানও করেছি।
In the year of 1986, he joined All India Radio as a junior artist of Yuvavani Center. He is a graded artist of AIR and he had been upgraded from B grade to A grade directly. He has performed various solo radio programs on Tabla Lahara and accompanied with many famous artists of AIR.
Continuing tonight's national program of music, we now present a tabla recital by Korunamoy Dash. Korunamoy Dash had his initial training in tabla under his elder brother. Later, he groomed himself under the guidance of Anil Rai Chaudhary and the renowned tabla maestro Pandit Shyamol Bose of the Farukabad Gharana. Tonight he is accompanied on the harmonium by Sanatan Goswami. Korunamoy Dash presents Teen Taal in tonight's national program of music.
As a tabla accompanist, he also did a few programs in Kolkata Durudarshan Kendra. In the year 2003, he had been approved as casual performing artist under the Kolkata region of the Song and Drama Division, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, Government of India. He has been working as a permanent music teacher in Rohora Ramakrishna Mission since 1987. He regularly visits this highly esteemed institution and teaches tabla, pakhwaj, harmonium to a bouquet of students.
প্রতিযোগিতা, অঙ্কন এবং খেলাধুলা ইত্যাদির দ্বারা
he also worked a few years in Barakpur Ramakrishna Mission as a part-time music teacher. He performed hundreds of stage programs throughout the whole India with various vocalists and instrumentalists. Karunamoy also accompanied with late Pandit Sri Mohanlal Mishraji, Sri Shailoja Ranjan Mojumdar, Sri Jotileshwar Mukherjee, Rabindra Sangeet singer Srimati Chitralekha Chaudhuri, senior vocalist Srimati Dalia Raut, Santur Maestro Sri Torun Bhattacharya, Sri Deepak Mishraji, Sri Prakash Mishraji. Apart from all of them, he accompanied with Sri Keshtadhan Bandopadhyay, vocalist Ustad Rashid Khan, Kaushik Bhattacharya, Ambarish Das, Lopamudra, and Oporesh Chatterjee, sitarist. He is presently associated with a music school named Rivaj Kendra and also others. His fame of glory has spread all over India and has been published in various popular newspapers and magazines. Thank you. He also worked as a temporary music teacher in Ustad Rashid Khan's Sakri Begum Memorial Trust. Karunamay Das still has a good relationship with Ustad Amjad Ali Khan, Sri Anup Jalota, Ustad Rashid Khan, Pandit Soumitra Lahiri, Professor Nihar Ranjan Banerjee and other maestros. Karunamay has been highly acclaimed and commemorated with mementos in many music events.
শোনাবো গান তুমি তোমার সবই জানো সবই বোঝো সবই শোনো সব কিছু মা অজানা আমার মা শোনাবো গান
Researched on Talabadya and achieved PhD from Prachin Kalakendra, Chandigarh. He has a music school along with the examination center which has the affiliation of Prachin Kalakendra, Chandigarh.
Prokritopakkhe shikhar kono shesh nei. Je sokol shikha guruder kache shikhechi তাদের মধ্যে শ্যামল বোস, শঙ্কর ঘোষ, স্বপন শিব, হারাধন পাল, প্রবাল নাথ প্রমুখ পণ্ডিত ও গুণীজনদের কথা বিশেষভাবে মনে পড়ে। আর যার কাছে বিশেষভাবে আমি ঋণী, পণ্ডিত অনিল রায় চৌধুরী মহাশয়ের নিকট প্রায় 40 বছর শিখেছি।
পণ্ডিত শ্রী করুণাময় দাস is currently teaching pakhwaj and tabla at Ramakrishna Mission Vivekananda University, Belur Math for last 3 years.
Oh, চরণে প্রার্থনা জানাই
আমি শেষ দিন পর্যন্ত যেন এই গান বাজনা নিয়েই থাকতে পারি।